The rest of the weekend will be mild and settled with some stubborn overnight fog. However, next week sees a return to wetter and windier conditions. Thicker cloud and outbreaks of rain across the north of Scotland will clear northwards this evening. Elsewhere, it's a largely fine end to the day. That leads into a mild and mostly dry night with clear spells and the formation of some dense fog patches, especially in the east. Rain will edge into western fringes of Ireland later on.